most 80 years old experience less anger, worry, and stress than they did in past decades. Through time and experience, people in their 80s have already experienced loss and other difficult situations and learned to cope better than other age groups. Welcome to Mamacita Lia, and in the spotlight of today, we have older women above 80. Enjoy this video. Take things slow and try not to rush into things. Also, remember that you do have time to think your actions through. Keep busy regardless of whether you look after your own family or help others out. Focus on the good things that happen and enjoy life to the fullest. By this said, women over 80 have a beautiful life. So, which woman do you like the most so far? Let me know in a comment down below. According to one study, four of the top five activities most commonly cited by seniors as being their favorites are by their nature very active. They including walking and jogging, gardening and yard work, playing sports and other physical pursuits. We are almost at the end of this video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel. You won't miss any of my videos. Have a nice day and see you soon. Bye bye.